The question is that Amendment 400.1 in the name of Sue Webber, which seeks to amend Motion 400 in the name of Angela Constance on tackling drug-related deaths, be agreed, and members should cast their votes now. The vote is now closed. The result of the vote on Amendment number 400.1 in the name of Sue Webber is yes 28, no 72. There were 22 abstentions. The amendment is therefore not agreed. The next question is that Amendment 400.4 in the name of Claire Baker, which seeks to amend Motion 400 in the name of Angela Constance on tackling drug-related deaths, be agreed. Are we all agreed?
Yes.
Are we all agreed?
Yes.
Okay. The Parliament is not agreed, therefore we will move to a vote and members should cast their votes now. The vote is now closed. I call Pam Duncan-Glancy for a point of order.
Thank you. My vote didn't register on the amendment and I would have voted yes.
Thank you. We'll record that. Point of order, Ariane Burgess.
My vote didn't register on the app, and I would have voted yes.
Thank you, Ms Burgess. We'll ensure that's recorded. The result of the vote on amendment number 400.4 in the name of Claire Baker is yes 94, no 28. There were no abstentions. The amendment is therefore agreed. The next question is that amendment 400.3 in the name of Gillian Mackay, which seeks to amend motion 400 in the name of Angela Constance on tackling drug-related deaths, be agreed. Are we all agreed? The Parliament is not agreed, therefore we will move to a vote and members should cast their votes now. The vote is now closed. Point of order, Anna Sarwar.
Deputy Officer, apologies, my screen won't refresh and I would have voted yes.
Thank you. We'll ensure that is recorded, Mr Sarwar. Point of order, Jeremy Balfour.
Thank you, Presiding Officer. I would have voted no.
Thank you, Mr Balfour. We'll ensure that's recorded. Point of order, Colette Stevenson.
Sorry. Thank you, Presiding Officer. I lost my connection as well, so I would have voted yes.
Thank you. We'll ensure that's recorded. The result of the vote on amendment number 400.3 in the name of Gillian Mackay is yes 94, no 28. There were no abstentions. The amendment is therefore agreed. The next question is that amendment 400.2 in the name of Alex Cole Hamilton, which seeks to amend motion 400 in the name of Angela Constance on tackling drug-related deaths, be agreed. Are we all agreed?
Yes.
The Parliament is not agreed, therefore we will move to a vote and members should cast their votes now. Thank you. The vote is now closed. The result of the vote on amendment number 400.2 in the name of Alex Cole-Hamilton is yes 93, no 28. There were no abstentions. The amendment is therefore agreed. And the next question is that motion 400 in the name of Angela Constance as amended on tackling drug-related deaths be agreed. Are we all agreed?
Yes.
The Parliament is not agreed. Therefore, we will move to a vote and members should cast their votes now. The vote is now closed. I call Bob Doris for a point of order.
Thank you. Thank you, Presiding Officer. I was unable to access the digital app. I would have voted yes on that vote.
Thank you. We'll ensure that is recorded. The result of the vote on motion 400 in the name of Angela Constance as amended is yes 94, no 28. The motion as amended is therefore agreed. The sixth question, the final question, is that motion 429 in the name of George Adam on committee membership be agreed. Are we all agreed?
Yes.
The motion is therefore agreed. That concludes decision time and I close this meeting.